God. It's going to come through what you choose. It's set up before you, right? It's set up before you. No one's going to make you do it. No one's going to force you to do it. You have to choose it. It's not something that you can't even just do it because my mom wants me to do it, my daddy wants me to do it, or my grandmama wants me to do it, or just, you know, put on the act and just put on a show and just come to church. See, some of us come to church, but we don't choose Jesus. See, you know, like I said, as I always say, coming into the church, that means that you have a relationship with God, that you're not in Christ, you're coming into the church. And so that means your choice has to be totally and completely for Jesus. When we hear that word, holy, I know we want to be spiritual. I know we want to, you know, we want to think of it as that, as this ooh, holy. No. Just think of W-H-O-L-L-Y. God wants you holy. He wants all of you. He wants all of you. He doesn't want a piece of you. He doesn't want just the piece that you give to him on Sunday. And then Monday through Saturday, you do you. You do me. Then on Sunday, you come and do God. Well, he don't want that. He said, you keep that. Because that's what he wants all of you. He wants you to be a witness for him 24/7, 365 a year. As you go into 2020, choose life. Choose Jesus. Choose life. Choose Jesus. Choose Jesus. Choose life. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.